Salute to hoops, guys. Welcome back. Another day, another break. Got a new video today, which is why we're here. Before we get into it, like, subscribe, follow, tell your friends what's going on here. Our last video was pretty decent as far as hits go, and hopefully today's is no different. So today we're gonna throw it back a little bit, and we got some NBA hoops. I figure with all the mosaic stuff going on, all the optic stuff going on, we could throw it back here and do, you know, kind of a throwback. So it's not Throwback Thursday, but it's Throwback Friday, I guess we can say that. So I've broken one of these before, as you guys remember. If you haven't seen that video, it's definitely on here. When I got one of these for my birthday from my girlfriend, and I believe I pulled the purple Zion out of it. So I forgot what my auto was in that one. I don't think it was anything too spectacular. Otherwise, I'd probably remember it. So hopefully we can get a decent auto in here. One auto per box on average. It's always it's an important thing. It's on average. So it's definitely not guaranteed for the auto in these things, but that's how they get you. So excellent marketing ploy on Panini's. On Panini's end for sure. So yeah, let's just get into this. We got 24 packs per box. We got 8 cards per pack, and hopefully we can get something good out of it. Zion auto would be sweet. Maybe John Morant or Kobe White, that'd be sweet too. So we're gonna break into it here. Sweet, and no going back from there, guys. So I have been noticing the subscriber count going up, so I must be doing something right on my end. Just trying to have as much fun with this as possible with everything going on. So yeah, tell your friends what's going on here. We got big hits, parentheses, sometimes. I should say we get big hits on average here. So we obviously know they're not guaranteed. But it's always fun when I can make a good video for you guys and we got some hits in it. So hopefully I can produce one for you today. So we got a lot of packs. We're going to put all the packs on this side, all our cards over here, and let's just get into it. So haven't ripped NBA hoops in quite a while. With all the, like I said in the opening of this video, with all the stuff going on with Mosaic and everything new coming out, I thought it'd be cool to kind of make a throwback video. So we got Patrick Beverley, we got Grant Williams, Lou Williams, some color in here already. It's pretty sweet. Tim Hardaway Jr., Josh Richardson, Rui Hachimura, red foil, rookie insert, boom. Jeff Green and Kelly Oubre Jr. So not a bad start to this box that we have here. Hopefully we can keep it going. Nice, RJ Barrett. First card, RJ Barrett. We'll put him in the good pile. Isaiah Roby. We got Alphonso McKinney, Jamal Murray. We got a purple coming up, Kent Bazemore. Purple Nasir Little. Not bad at all. Malcolm Brogdon and Yusuf Nurkic. So doing pretty well so far here. Sorry, the dog barking. Must have a arrival at the residence. We got Brandon Clark. Jesus, Kobe White. This is a good box, I think, guys. For sure, Draymond Green, Miles Bridges, little Matisse Thybulle insert there. We got Jahlil Okafor, Kawhi, and Alex Len. All right, so our first packs are actually really decent. So let's keep this going. Hopefully that's geez, good God. Just hit after hit. It's been a hit in every single pack so far. We got John Morant, Bazley, Miles Turner, Justice Winslow, Thon Maker, Aaron Gordon insert, CJ McCollum, and then Lonzo Ball. Hopefully we follow course here and we get a good auto. Nasir Little. We got another Rui here. Dope. Quindary Weatherspoon. Torian Prince. Aaron Gordon. Insert. Steven Adams. So, we're just missing a major rookie here. We all know who that is. Cam Johnson. We got Terrence Mann. Denzel Valentine. LeBron. Luka. Insert. Embiid and Eric Bledsoe. Still not doing too bad, actually. It's always nice to kind of get back to the roots of things. I remember when I first started this, I was all about NBA hoops. It was kind of a thought that was gonna be him. Kind of a beginner pack, but NBA hoops is always pretty cool to me. So Dwight Powell, Kevin Durant. I've always liked the simple look of it. It's obviously not mosaic or prism or anything like that, Brandon Ingram. But it's pretty nostalgic, so I don't mind ripping some NBA hoops. I'm researching stores for them and coming up empty-handed 90% of the time before I figured out what the game was all about here. We got Josh Reeves, Jalen Noel, Kemba Walker, Jalen Brunson, ooh, purple Giannis, nice. We'll take that. Vucevic and Vince Carter. Let's see here. Kevin Gelly. I'll put him in there, sorry. AI, Waiters, Reggie Jackson, Siku, insert, Lillard, Teague, and DeRozan. All right. So got a bunch more packs here to go. So, still potential at a Zion. Darius Garland, Rondo, LeVert, Austin Rivers. We got Wendell Carter, another Rui. I think we got every possible Rui card in here now. And Hachimura, I'm a really big fan of. Once we get like a Ty Jerome. Once we get like a real season, I think he's going to flourish. So we got Dwayne Wade, Larry Nance, Chandler Parsons. There's our auto. Was not expecting that right there. Admiral Schofield, auto. Not too bad of an auto to get, too. Wish it was Zion, but you live and you learn. Troy Brown Jr. Auto came quick, too. Expecting it at the end. If I can get this pack open here. We got Eric Pascal. Cam Reddish. Bruno Fernando. Justin Jackson. Devin Booker. The Giannis base at the end there. There he is. Boom. Awesome pack right here, guys. Zion Williamson. Gafford. Ooh. There's a card flip there. We might have another auto, possibly. John Collins. Klay Thompson. Oh, it's Tremont Waters. The teal explosion, I think. Could have been better. Could have definitely been better. Jonathan Isaac. Can't say I'm too high on Tremont Waters, but we'll take it. Dwayne Dedman, we got Culver, Gary Harris, Sabonis, Jokic, Derek White, Schrader, and Derek Favors. All right, we are on to the second stack here. My next video, I've already figured out Silva, what that's going to be. I've been talking about the prison video for a while. I just haven't had a chance to go grab it, but that's going to be the next video. Jaren Jackson Jr., Will Barton, which I should be able to post on Sunday since I'm going to have some time this weekend to grab that. And that is a pack I'm really looking forward to. We got Kyle Guy. PJ Washington, I'll take him. Literally every top rookie in here. Iman Shumpert, Jason Tatum. Cousins, Jackson Hayes, Cantor, and Jordan. Lego, Claxton, Hunter, Batum, Bogdanovich, Chuma Okeke, Danny Green, Thomas Bryant, yada, yada, yada. We got Dame, Cody Martin, Thompson, George Hill. Gonna be a lot of base at the end of this. D'Lo, Westbrook, Holiday, and Lonnie Walker. Hardest part about this hobby is dealing with all the base that you get. So, Millsap, Shayok. We got DeAndre Hunter. Purple coming up for the Nets. Spencer Dinwiddie. Can get some color for a rookie. I would like that. Top rookie. Simonic. Valanciunas. Davis. Jokic. Donnie Mitchell. Lights, camera, action. And yeah. Jeez, these packs, dude. Sometimes, I swear. Pooley, Horton Tucker, Crabb, Gilchrist, Kayvon Looney, Red Explosion, I believe is what that is. Oh, it's numbered too. Nice. Numbered to 15. Wow. That's pretty sweet. Not a major, major player there, but still cool nonetheless, I suppose, to get. Harrison Barnes, Mailman, we got Tremont, Thad Young, I don't know why I put him there, John Henson, Durant, Ferguson, and Zach Collins. Last two packs, guys, last two packs. KZ, I think the only person we haven't gotten is Tyler Hero for the rookies. We got Steph, Kurux, Josh Hart, Diallo. Oh, Jesus. Okay, flying packs here. Last pack. Get some mojo out of this. Charles Barkley. Al Horford. Aaron Holiday. Robin Lopez. Kuzma. It's going to be rookie-less? Kawhi, Ingles, and Jimmy Butler. Okay, so no rookie in that last pack. All right. We got through that, and it is only a 13-minute video so far. So we can go through our hits here, guys, real quick. We got our auto, which was Admiral Schofield. Could have been better, could have been worse. I'm not mad about it. Kayvon Looney to 15. We got Zion. Pretty much all the top rookies here. We got Zion, we got Cam, purple Giannis will definitely take, Rui, Ja, Kobe, Clark, Nasir Little purple, not necessarily a huge rookie there, but we'll take him, RJ, and then the red foil, Rui Hachimura. Sweet. I gotta get ready for work, guys, so I probably won't even be able to top load those right now, so those will have to wait till tomorrow, or tonight I should say. But I appreciate you guys watching. Let me know in the comments if whatever you guys want to see, if it's economically feasible, I'll try to do it. Like, subscribe, follow me at Salute to Hoops, that's my Instagram. And until Sunday, I will see you guys later. Thanks.